We've got a quick traffic alert to tell you about. A street in Nampa is closed after a water main break. The break closed down 2nd Street South between 19th Avenue South and 22nd Street South. City of Nampa's water department is working on this right now. Police say you need to avoid the area.